Hey guys, it's me, Taylor, and happy 4th of July! Got my hair all wavy and a little curled. Got my red bow, blue shirt, white skirt. So, have a good day, and I'll vlog some more at the places that we're gonna go. Okay, so right now we're just hanging out on the swing, and we're gonna go pretty soon. It starts at 10 o'clock, and it's like almost 9, so we have about an hour, but I will take you along with us, and that's the next time we see me. Right.
No kitty cat.
Parade is pretty soon, so I'll see ya there. Alright, so we are gonna be walking to the parade now, and I'm pretty excited. I don't know, I'm just really excited, and I can hear people practicing, and I will vlog some more of it. So we're back from the parade. I went in the pool, so it's a little bit, an hour before we came back. So we're at my grandma's house, and my mom and dad will be here pretty soon, and I'm excited. So yeah, we're gonna go to the carnival and see fireworks, and I'm so excited. So I will see you guys. See you later.
Oh, I gotta see this.
One, two, three.
Oh, is that cool? Oh, all right.
Alright, so we're going to the St. Cloud Fireworks with Abby, Holly, and Taylor, and we're going to have a fun time. Smile! There's a lot of people here.
It's a Star Wars! Like,
from the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, where there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
till next year.